everyone, good evening. And in this video, guys, I'm going to share an exercises for hip dip. You know what is hip dip, guys? The curve in our hips in this part that there is like dimple. Yeah, there is like dimple here, guys. So my first exercise for hip dip is side leg raises. So let's begin. You can do like that. 17, 18, 19, 20, and then switch side. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So rest time, guys. And yeah, we can talk one rest time, and we have to repeat that, guys. That for hip dip. Sandra, aming kumuna ito, guys. Bang yung ilaw. See ang aking tummy. So again, continue, guys. We have to repeat 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Switch side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Naintindihan niyo ba, guys, yung hip dip? Do you understand the hip dip? In this side, like they are having curve. In this area here, having a curve, and that is called hip dip. Para siyang may dimple ba dyan? Yan ay tinatawag na hip dip. So, next is knee hug. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And knee hug also, guys, is good also for tummy. See my tummy? Yeah? Diba? Ang laki na din. So, and yes, we have another one. So, ano ko, guys, kasi iba yung isa ay kailangan ko
gumamit ng yoga mat.
Hello guys, and the next exercise for hip dip is fire hydrant. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And sweet side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Rest. Take a rest. Take a rest, guys. And then next one, guys, is bridge. You have to lay down and do like this, guys, and for 20 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Just one more time, we have to repeat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ilang oras na po? So, lagpas na yata, guys. So, yun yung hip dip, guys. Paulit-ulit mo lang siya. Paulit-ulit mo lang siya, guys. Just keep repeating it. So, itigil ko na, guys. So, guys, once again, if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to click on the red button for subscribe and ring the bell for notification para updated kayo sa mga videos na upload ko. I'll see you guys in my next vlog.